the House of Representatives. Yesterday, December 7th, 1941, a date which will live in infamy. The United States of America was suddenly and deliberately attacked by naval and air forces of the Empire of Japan.
The conscious mind of the affairs of men, when they must prepare to defend not their homes alone, but the tenets of faith and humanity.
Make an atoll. Little more than sand, trees, and a small Japanese military base. Miller's reconnaissance team landed there almost a week ago. Since then, we've heard nothing. The waiting's over. We're going in. For all we know, they're already dead. If what little we know about the Japanese is true, it might be better if they are.
You think because you say nothing.
You are strong? Samawa tsuyoku nai. Goujou na yatsume.
Don't tell him. A fucking thing.
Deihei doma minna kou nano ka?
Go to hell.
Isama wa tsuyoku nai.
Miller, you're okay. Thank God. We're gonna make them pay for what they've done.
Fuckers. Apart. Robots, signal the strike team. We are go. Move, move, move. Robot, right through you. Take the left. Don't let him get another crew on it! Tojo's at home. Eyes peeled.
Shh. What the hell is this?
Check it out.
Looks like a temple or some shit.
Support squad should be there any minute now.
Pick up the pace, people.
Shit, they've been spotted.
Pit down on the beach!
Japanese infantry in the river, moving in from the west.
Hold on, infantry on the right. Everyone's fine. Go! Listen up. I want to get through the rest of this quick and clean. You hear me? Quick and clean. What the hell?
Who took these guys out?
Radio command. Find out if another unit came in ahead of us.
Ambush!
Move!